300 sanitation workers are on the track, and maintenance is not being fair to them.